Daniel?
I've been thinking about what you said. But I know that he took that wallet.
And from experience, you're probably right. Which is why I initially wanted to give you my support.
Why are you using past tense?
I'm afraid things have gone beyond my control. Mr. Platt has reported the matter to the police. He's accusing you of assaulting his son.